So what we're gonna be going is from about the ugliest you can get, all the way to actually looks pretty nice. So let's go ahead and go for not at all looking nice. Now, obviously it's not look too great, I know that for a fact. Just okay. Now we're gonna go ahead. Also, if you guys like this video, go ahead. Let's see if we can get, I don't know, 3 likes on this video. Already making me lag just a little bit. Okay, now seeing what it looks like. No, we're not gonna need that. Smooth lighting. Render distance. We're gonna have that around here. We don't exactly. So everything's looking way better. Then we're gonna need to go ahead and go again. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna get classic. Minecraft, please don't crash. Because last time I was doing a video like this, it crashed. Yeah, it's getting real close to crashing. Now, this is already just pretty slow, but everything looks acceptably nice. Creative because ahead and have that down. Let's go ahead and bring that up just a little bit. Minecraft just crashed. Again, if you guys want to see the basically worst it can go, this is what it will be like. It's not gonna look exactly too great. It does run fairly good. So, yeah, it's going. Now, let's go ahead and go back into settings, and I'm gonna go. Now, one thing I am kind of wanting to do is possibly get actual Minecraft for stuff like shaders, but I don't have enough money for that. Hopefully, I can get it soon. There's also other stuff like, see, oh yeah, you can also do that. So yeah, I'm gonna get this to like 10 minutes just because, why not? Let's go ahead and build a dirt little house. It's gonna look so nice. What's my build button? But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and quickly bah.